वेलकम टू बाहुबली विद्यापीठ बाहुबली श्री विद्यासागर हाईस्कूल अकीवाड। वेलकम टू आवर ई लर्निंग क्लास। आई एम सो जेएस गीताजी मैम, असिस्टेंट टीचर श्री विद्यासागर हाईस्कूल अकीवाड, तालुका शिरो, डिस्ट्रिक्ट कोल्हापुर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मा इंग्लिश बुक स्टैंडर्ड 5। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न मा इंग्लिश बुक स्टैंडर्ड 5। लेट्स स्टडी। इन द लास्ट वीडियोस वी आर सीन मेनी इंपॉर्टेंट ग्रामेटिकल टॉपिक्स। इन द सेम वे टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अनदर वन इंपॉर्टेंट ग्रामेटिकल टॉपिक। द नेम ऑफ द टॉपिक इज लैंग्वेज स्टडी, ग्रामर लैंग्वेज स्टडी। लेट्स लर्न विथ जयश्री गीताजी। दिस इज माय यूट्यूब चैनल, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय यूट्यूब चैनल टू गेट मोर एंड मोर एजुकेशनल वीडियो। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न ग्रामर लैंग्वेज स्टडी सेट नंबर 1। आई आर गिवन 1 to 5 सेट नंबर टू लर्न द परफेक्ट लैंग्वेज स्टडी। लेट्स स्टडी। इन आवर क्वेश्चन पेपर देर आर सम एक्टिविटी शीट। आवर क्वेश्चन पेपर आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एक्टिविटी शीट एंड इन दिस एक्टिविटी शीट इन सेक्शन 1 देर इज गिवन लैंग्वेज स्टडी। इन दिस लैंग्वेज स्टडी देर आर सम क्वेश्चंस। क्वेश्चन 1, डू एज डायरेक्टेड एनी 5 एंड मार्क्स आर 5। मीन्स यू हैव टू गिवन 7 क्वेश्चंस एंड फ्रॉम दिस 7 क्वेश्चंस वी हैव टू सॉल्व 5 क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम दिस 7 एंड देर आर 5 मार्क्स। Each question has 1 mark. Let's study. Question number 1, do as directed. First question, fill in the blanks missing letters. Marks 1. First, you have to give one word and in this word, there is one alphabet is missing. In the same way, in the second question, there is one alphabet is missing. In this way, in the first question, the question is fill in the blanks missing letters. You have to fill the missing letters, the missing alphabets from the words. And the marks is 1. Half mark for each question in the question 1. In the second question, the question is punctuate the following. Punctuation mark, the question is for the punctuation mark and the question is I am moving my house tomorrow. I am moving my house tomorrow. The sentence is given incorrect. You have to punctuate this and write down this sentence once again with the help of punctuation marks like comma, like full stop, exclamatory mark, question mark, apostrophe, contracted forms, capital, small. In this way, we have to use some punctuation mark and rewrite this sentence correctly. And the mark is 1 for the punctuation. Third question is about the put the words in alphabetical order. Mark is 1. You have to give some words and you have to put it in alphabetical order. Next question. In section 1 language study, question number 4, write related words as shown in the example. Mark is 1. You have given one wave diagram and in this wave diagram, you have to write down related words. In the center, there is word teacher, and there is one word is given students, and there are three columns are blank, means student is noun and teacher is also noun. Means you have to write down three remaining nouns in the remaining three columns. The mark is 1 for this. Question number 5. Make two words each in the bracket minimum 3 letters. Bracket complete. Using the letters in the given word. Make two words each using the letters in the given word. And there is word given experiment, and you have given, you have to make 3 words from the given letters, and the mark is 1. Next question. Question number 6. Name the following shapes. The first question is there is given one diagram, and the second column also given one diagram, and you have to write down the names of shape. First shape, the name of the first shape and name of the second shape, and the mark is 1 for this. Question number 7. Write action words beginning with the letter of the previous word. Any two. Write action words beginning with the letter of the previous words. Means you have given one action word, take, and you have to write down the word, action words, with the letter of the previous word. Means take, this is the action word, and the last letter is E, and you have to start with the letter E, but this word must be action words, and in this way you have to write down 2 action words, and the mark is 1 for this. Let's see the answer. Section 1, language study, do I directed, marks 5. First question, fill in the blanks missing letters, mark 1. First word, water, water, T is missing alphabet, you have to write down T, then the word is meaningful, water. Second word, da.ce, and the answer is dance. Here N alphabet is missing, and the meaningful word is dance, dance. The mark is 1 for this. Second question, punctuate the following. First question, I am moving my house tomorrow, and the answer is I am moving my house tomorrow. In this sentence, the first word must be capital letters. The beginning of the sentence is capital letter. That's why I is capital. I am. I is here apostrophe. I am moving my house tomorrow. Full stop. In this way, we have to complete the punctuation mark and write down this sentence once again with the help of punctuation. Question number 3. Put the words in alphabetical order. Mass 1. The words are given in the bracket, and the words are shade, draw, color, paint. Bracket complete. Look at these words. First word shade, second word draw, third word color, fourth word paint. And in this alphabetical order, according to A to Z alphabets, the first word is color, because the word C is the first alphabet. Second, draw, the word D is second alphabet. Third, paint, P is third alphabet. And the last one, shade, S is last alphabet. And that's why alphabetical series is color, draw, paint, shade. Mark is 1 for this. Let's see next question. Question number 4. In question number 4, write related words as shown in the example. In the middle, you have given one word, and in the 4 brackets, there is one word is given as a clue for you. And the word is students. Student, this is noun. Teacher, this is also noun. That's why you have to write remaining three words as a noun. Means remaining three words must be noun. And the answer is teacher, supervisor, headmaster, pupil and students. Supervisor, this is noun. Headmaster, this is noun. Pupil, this is also noun. And students are also noun. You have to give one mark for this. Question number 5. Make two words each minimum three letters using the letters in the given word. The first word is experiment. E-X-P-E-R-I-M-E-N-T. Experiment. And you have to write down two words with the help of the alphabets in these words. First word M-E-N, men. Second word T-E-N, ten. Third word N-E-T, net. In this way, you have to write down more words, but only two words are necessary and you have to give one mark for this question. Let's see more examples. In this way, question number 1, language study. Question number 6, name the following shapes. First, here is given one shape and second you have to give one shape. Write down the names of shape. First is star and second is circle. Identify the shape and write down the answer. The mark is given 1. Question number 7. Write action words beginning with the letter of the previous word. Any two. First word take. Take, this is action word and you have to write down the beginning with the letter of the previous word. Means the last word is E and the action word is starts with the word with the alphabet E. That's why the first action word is E-A-T, eat. In the word eat, the last alphabet is T. That's why next alphabet, next action word is T-A-L-K, top. L is silent here. That's why top. In the word top, the last alphabet is K. That's why the next action word is K-I-L-L, kill. And in this way, in the word kill, the last alphabet is L and that's why the last action word is land. And in this way, you have to complete more action words, any two, and you have given one word for this. In this way, in this question paper, in this activity sheet, in section 1, language study, you have given 7 questions and from these 7 questions, you have to solve 5 questions for 5 marks. Let's study more language study. Next question. Set number 2. Grammar, language study, set number 2. Section 1. Language study. Question number 1. Do as directed. Any 5. Marks 5. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks missing letters. Marks 1. First, write down this question in your notebook. You have to solve it. Fill in the blanks missing letters. Marks 1. First word. S-C dash O L. Second, F I dash H T. You have to fill the missing alphabets in the question number 1 and the mark is 1 for this. Half up of 1 and 2 question. Question number 2. Punctuate the following. You are given one sentence in this punctuation and you have to complete this sentence with the correct grammatical punctuation marks, and the punctuation marks are comma, full stop, single inverted comma, double inverted comma, dash, etc. And you have to write down this sentence once again with the help of punctuation mark correctly, and the mark is given one for this. And the question is, where there is a will, there is a way. Question number 3, put the words in alphabetical order. In the bracket, the words are given, and the words are bank, blossom, voice, bar. And you have to write down these words in your notebook and write down the alphabetical order for this word, and the mark is 1 for this. Look at the next question. Next question, write down this question in your notebook. The question is, write related words as shown in the example. Mark 1. In the middle, the word is given school, and in the first column, the clue is given, and the clue is big, means school is big. Big, this is the word, and adjective. That's why you have to write down more adjectives in the remaining three columns, but they must be related with the word school. Write down the answer in your notebook, and the mark is given 1 for this. Next question, question number 5, make 2 words each minimum 3 letters using the letters in the given word. The word is given grandmother, means first read the word grandmother and try to use the alphabets from this word and write down the words in your notebook, but these words must be minimum 3 letters or more. With the help of this, write down these words in your notebook, but the words must be minimum three letters or more than this. And in this way, you have to write down, you have to complete this activity. Next question. Question number 6, section 1, language study. Question number 6, write down in your notebook, name the following shapes. You have given 2 shapes for this, and you have to identify this shape and write down the names of shape. The mark is 1 for this. Question number 7, write action words beginning with the letter of the previous word, any 2. The mark is 1 for this. You have given 1 action word hook, and you have to write down the previous word is K. With the help of this word, you start with the K and write down more action words with this word. Find out more action words with the help of the last word and write down the answer in your notebook. Let's see next grammar set. Grammar, language study, set number 3. Section 1, language study. Question number 1, do as directed, any 5, marks 5. First question, fill in the blanks missing letters, mark is 1. First, T-E-L-E dot H-O-N-E. Second, G-R-A-N-D-M dash T-H-E-R. Fill in the blanks missing letters, you have to write down the missing alphabets in this word, and mark is your 1. Write down this question in your notebook. Second question, punctuate the following. First, the time. This is sentence, and you have to rewrite this sentence with the help of punctuation mark. For example, comma, full stop, single inverted comma, double inverted comma, question mark, apostrophe, exclamatory mark, etc. What's the time? This is the sentence. Write down this sentence in your notebook. Question number 3. Put the words in alphabetical order. You have given some words in the bracket and the words, each and every word start with the same letter. And the words are words, with, while, but. Write down this question in your notebook and rewrite these words in alphabetical order. Means in A to Z order. The mark is 1 for this. Put the words in alphabetical order and the words are words, with, while, what. Let's see next question. Question number 4. Write related words as shown in the example. In the middle, we are seeing that the word is river. And the first word is given in the first column, water. Means water is related to the word river. You have to write down more related words in the remaining column. And the mark is 1 for this. First, write down this question in your notebook. Write down this Venn diagram. In the middle, write down the word river. In the first column, write down the word water. And after that, complete the remaining columns by filling the answer. Mark is 1 for this. Question number 5. Make 2 words each minimum 3 letters using the letters in the given word. And the word is enthusiastic. Look at this word enthusiastic. Pick up the alphabets from this word and write down 3 more words with the help of this word. But each word must be 3 letters or more. The mark is 1 for this. First, write down this question in your notebook and then write down the answer yourself. Let's see next example. Question number 6. Name the following shapes. 1 mark for this. The first shape is given. Second shape is also given. You have to identify this shape and after that you have to write down. Name this shape. Write down the answer in your notebook. Question number 7. Write action words beginning with the letter of the previous word. Any 2. Mark is 1 for this. The word is action word is write. The last word is E. Means you have to start with the letter E and write down the next 3 action words. First, write down this question in your notebook. After that, complete this answer yourself. We will see next grammar set. Let's study. Grammar, language study, set number 4. First, section 1, language study. Question number 1, do as directed. Any 5, mark 5. First question, fill in the blanks missing letters. 1 mark for this and the words are STRY. Second, FOUR-EEN. Fill in the blanks missing letters. First, write down this question in your notebook. Fill in the blanks missing letters. Mark 1 for this. The first word is STRY. Second, FOUR-EEN means you have to write down alphabets in the blank space. Question number 2. Punctuate the following. The sentence is given. What is your name? First, write down this word in your notebook. After that, use the punctuation mark like comma, inverted comma, single inverted comma, double inverted comma, full stop, question mark, exclamatory mark, dash, etc. Use the correct punctuation mark and rewrite this sentence once again. One mark for this. Write down answer in your notebook. Question number 3. Put the words in alphabetical order. The mark is 1 for this. And in the bracket, the words are given and the words are heel, hand, horn, hill. The 4 words are starts with the same alphabet. H. The first word is heel, second word is hand, third word is horn, and the last one hill. You have to write down in a proper alphabetical order. Write down the answer. First write down this question and after that complete the answer. One mark for this question. Let's see next question. Question number 4. Write related words as shown in the example. Mark is 1 for this. In the middle, the word is listen. And in the first column, the word is given carefully. Listen carefully. Means this is an adverb. Means you have to write down more the adverbs in the remaining columns. Listen carefully. Complete this wave diagram in your notebook. First, write down this wave diagram and after that, complete the answer. Mark is 1 for this question. Question number 5. Make 2 words each minimum 3 letters using the letters in the given word. One mark for this question and the word is downstairs. First, read the question downstairs. After that, pick up the alphabets from this word and write down the words. But each word minimum 3 letters are more. First write down this question in your notebook and after that write down the answer. Make 2 words each minimum 3 letters using the letters in the given word and the word is given downstairs. Complete the answer in your notebook. Let's see next question. Question number 6. Name the following shapes. The first question, the shape is given. In the second, the shape is given. You have to identify the shape and after that, complete the answer. Write down the names of shapes. One mark is given for this question. Question number 7. Write action words beginning with the letter of the previous word. Any two. One mark is given this question also. The word is read and the word starts with D. Means the word is read and the last alphabet is D. Means you have to start with the last alphabet and write down the action word for this. In this way, English language study set in this activity sheet, you have given 7 questions and you have to solve 5 questions, 1 mark for each question. Write down this question in your notebook and solve yourself. Let's study next language study set. Grammar language study set number 5. Section 1, language study, question number 1, do as directed, any 5, mark 5. Question number 1, fill in the blanks, missing letters. One mark for this question and the first word is SUCCSS. And the second question is FUTRE. Means there are 2 alphabets are missing. Write down the missing alphabet and complete the meaningful word. Solve this question in your notebook. Write down the question in your notebook. After that, complete the answer. One mark is given for this question. Second question, punctuate the following. The sentence is given. Where did you disappear? She said. this is the sentence, and you have to write down this word once again with the help of punctuation mark. Punctuation marks are comma, full stop, colon, semicolon, question mark, exclamatory mark, etc. The sentence is, where did you disappear? She said. One mark for this question, and you have to write down with the correct punctuation mark. Question number 3. Put the words in alphabetical order. One mark for this question. In the bracket, the words are given, and the words are country, consider, companion, company. Bracket complete. The words are starts with the same alphabet C. We have to write down in the correct proper alphabetical order. Try to write the answer in your notebook. First write down the question in your notebook. After that complete the answer. One mark for this question. Next question. Question number 4. Write related words as shown in the example. One mark for this, and the word is given soldier. In the first column, the word is given brave. Brave. This is an adjective. Means soldier is brave. In the same way, you have to complete remaining columns with an adjective. First, write down this question in your notebook. Draw wave diagram in your notebook. Write down the word soldier in the middle, and in the write down the word brave in the first column, and after that complete the answers in the remaining three columns. One mark is given for this question also. Next question. Make two words each minimum three letters using the letters in the given word. The word is given medicine, and you have to write down two words, but this word must be with three letters or more. Minimum three letters or more. The word is given medicine. Pick up the alphabet from this word and write down new two words in this column. First, write down this question in your notebook, and after that, write down the answer. Let's see next question. Question number 6. Name the following shapes. One mark is given for this. First, you are given one shape. Second question, there is also given another one shape. You have to identify this shape. After that, you have to write down the names of the shape. One mark is given for this. And question number 7. Write action words beginning with the letter of the previous word. Any two. One mark is given for this question also. The word is given as push. Push, this is an action word. The last alphabet is H. Means you have to start with the word H, but it must be action words. And you have to write down more two action words with the help of this word push. First, write down this question in your notebook. After that, write down the answer properly and check your answer with the help of your teacher. Exercise. Write this word in your notebook and write down more examples of your own and check it with the help of your teacher. Video creation and guidance. So, Jai Sri Geeta Ji Ma'am, Sri Vidyasagar High School, Akiwad. Please subscribe our YouTube channel, Jai Sri Geeta Ji, and keep watching our YouTube channel to get more and more educational videos. Thanks for watching.